What's good, everybody out there in YouTube land? You already know what it is. It's fight night, so let's get busy. Oh, thank you. Oh man. I don't know. Oh shoot, he's offering me $2 million. Yeah, you know what? Cause I don't want to see no speed boxers right now. So I'm not gonna be fighting James Toney. So we are at the point where we are fighting the main heavyweights featured on the game. So guys like Ken Norton, 6'3", 220. Ken Norton, Lennox Lewis. Man, Lennox Lewis is dangerous. This man got max power. Yeah, that's one dangerous brother right there. But I'm gonna take on Ken Norton. He's ranked number 6. He's offering the most money. Even though James Toney is ranked 5, I really don't want to fight a speed boxer right now. I don't feel like getting a headache. Let me just fight Ken Norton. Listen, man, I'm telling you, this dude's gonna be bouncing around the ring. I don't feel like chasing nobody right now. Just wanna get in the ring, knock a brother out, and that's it. So at least Ken Norton won't be chicken enough to go toe to toe with me in the middle of the ring.
No pain, no gain, son.
So we got a balanced fighter right here. Oh man, I mean, like when you set up a sparring partner, right? I mean, come on, like fight, dude. Goodness. Hey, throw a damn punch. There we go, because I can't parry nothing if you don't
throw a damn
punch. You're
gonna get your butt whooped punching like that? Nice work, champ. Almost there, kid. Keep it up now.
There we go. Okay. All right.
That was great, kid. Nice job.
Had to focus right there. What the hell are you doing? I had the focus right there. But, I find it funny he got the training gear, headgear on, and I don't. I just think that's hilarious. So, okay, that's good right there. So, yeah, I am looking great. I'm gonna be wrapping this up very soon. So far I've only failed, as far as like getting all the points that I need, I only failed like 2 times with the training session. So yeah, it is what it is. So Ken Norton, ranked number 6. Let's take care of him and then get that heavyweight championship belt. You heard? Let's get it done. I still have not lost. I've gotten my ass knocked down, but I have not lost yet. So that's good. I hope to keep the winning streak
going. It's about to go down. Fight night is in the house. Let's get this party started. Fighters to the ring.
So we are at Staples Center. This is nice. Brand new arena. Got the little doves in the back. Oh yeah, I forgot about those. Got your little green lights and all that. All right, Brother Norton, I see you. Explosions going off and all that. I ain't got none of that stuff yet.
Welcome to Los Angeles, California. We at the Staples Center, courtesy of EA Sports World of Boxing. This is tonight's main event, scheduled for 12 rounds in the heavyweight division. Now for the fighters of tonight's fight. Introducing first from Harlem, New York City, Untouchable.
Yeah, baby. Let's go.
And his opponent, straight out of San Diego, California, standing 6'3", 220 pounds of muscle, it's Black Hercules, Ken Norton.
Oh, shoot. Black Hercules? I didn't know that was a nickname. That's a dope nickname. Black Hercules.
There's the bell and the war is on. Two shots of pain. Untouchable better correct his aim. He clocked him good with the triple combo. Mm-hmm. Norton was faster there. His arms were in position.
Really? Like, look, man. You see the stuff I'm talking about? This man threw a whole uppercut and had enough time to block. Like, come on. Like, that, like little stuff like that just be annoying.
Back with the shot to the head.
Because, like, dude, like, when I do that, I get caught.
Combo, all three blows found their mark. Norton dropped that one to the dome. All four landed that time. Norton's got great defense. Nice block.
Man, good block. Can't get mad at that. Good block.
On target. Nice double combination by Untouchable. Norton better hope he don't get nailed right now.
Oh my goodness, man. How fast is this dude punching, man? Like, come on. Get out of here. Yeah, get out of here, man. Like, come on. This man is throwing uppercuts out here and all that. Yeah, get out of here.
We're seeing our first visit to the canvas.
3, 4. So, yeah, I got a knockdown right there on Ken Norton. The Black Hercules. Listen, I know these fights are not going to be easy, but it's like, man, damn.
No, he's got some heavy hands.
Keep on this move.
Uh-huh. If you take him to the body right there.
That was a mean double combination by Untouchable.
Uh-huh, there we go.
Norton's nose looks nasty. Three blows on point. Norton's hanging in there by a thread. Untouchable climb.
Now listen. Oh goodness. Now I haven't raged on the channel. But I'm telling you right now, with this game, oh yeah. The rage is most certainly possible. Oh man. Gotta be kidding me. Get out of here, dude. I hit him with my elbow.
Down for the count, he goes! He's making a serious impression on the canvas.
4, 5,
all right, another knockdown.
7.
It, round's done. Untouchable dominated every second of that round.
I'm just glad the computer's not parrying my jabs, because if they were doing that, it would be impossible to defeat the computer.
Taking it home, baby. Take it home now.
Remember this. He leaves his body open when he throws the uppercut. Hammer him downstairs. Man, you're walking home with this thing. There ain't no match out there for fists like yours.
You're absolutely right. All right, Mamacita, I see you.
You know what? This guy is taking you to the cleaners. Listen up. This chump's itching for a counter. Right after he throws a punch, there's a huge opening. He's walking away with this thing. Are you gonna go out there and show him who's boss or what?
Wake up! Wake up!
So,
round number two's coming at you.
I think by this time, Ken Norton, just to speak a little bit about him. I heard that he was Ali's sparring partner, which is pretty cool. There we go. He was Ali, Muhammad Ali's sparring partner. And I think by this time he wasn't even fighting. Oh, but the cool thing is his son, Ken Norton Jr., actually played in the NFL for the 49ers.
Norton.
Damn, good punch.
Oh man.
But yeah, his son played for the 49ers.
Look how weak he is right now. I see nothing but doom for Untouchable.
Oh my goodness. Oh. Uh-huh. Nice. But yeah, his son, Ken Norton Jr., he played linebacker for the 49ers. Back in I want to say the late 90s and the early 2000s.
Untouchable downs him again! This guy's crazy.
Cool.
What a punch!
4, 5, 6, 7.
But other than that, I didn't really follow Norton's career. I have to do more research on him and like who he fought and everything like that. So, but what I do know is, like I said, he was Ali's Muhammad Ali's sparring partner.
Untouchables rattled
pretty cool.
Norton don't look so hot there. Don't just stand there. Cover
up. I'm not really too like. Oh goodness. Oh. I'm not really too much into the boxing thing. See, the computer likes to bait. They like to drop their hands and then block at the last second.
Damn, he took another spill.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All right, we get another net. Oh, that's another round.
Untouchable didn't give him a chance in that round.
Caught him to the body. Jab.
What's this guy done to you? Do you want me to stop the fight? Pay attention. He's got a full tank of gas, kid. Make sure you don't waste yourself in there. You're taking his bomb to school. Keep up the good work.
All right.
It's slipping through your hands, kid. Can you feel it? Piece of advice. You gotta be like a swarm of bees in there. You gotta sting them all over the place and at the same time. You look in this clown's boots. I didn't teach you that in the gym. Remember what we're working on and let him have it.
Round number 3 coming at you.
Norton, so like I was saying,
another block. He's hiding well behind those arms.
So like I said, don't really know too much. Like, boxing is not really like a primary for me. I know a little bit, but not really too. Not as much as I know about like basketball, football.
You heard me.
And baseball. And yeah, the computer likes to bait you. Like, they'll keep their hands down and then just block out of nowhere. Man. Yep, let's go. Ooh. Nope. Man, we lifted him off the ground a little something.
That Akron is coming home away from home.
But yeah, I don't know really too much about Ken Norton. I do know about his son and how he played linebacker and stuff, but other than that, yeah, I don't know too much. Did he win a championship with them? When the 49ers, I don't know if he won. I think he did. In 94. When they won the Super Bowl.
Damn! Norton's looking beat up in there right now. This man needs a rest. Norton connected with that combination. See what happens when the blocking skills are on point? That punch hit nothing but arm. Norton drilled him with the two-punch combo. The canvas might be the only way out for Untouchable.
See, now they're starting to parry the damn jab. He gets a knockdown right there. Okay. It's amazing how he punched that damn fast in late rounds. Good punch. Can't even be mad right there. Now let's see if this damn controller acts up.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, good.
Norton's looking damn weak in there. Time's running out. 10 seconds left. These boys fought a real close round.
I don't know who that round went to. It could have went to him or me. Punch right there.
Are you gonna let this punk walk out of here the winner? Hey, when he hooks for your head, hook for his body. You'll find it every time, kid. Have you forgotten everything I taught you? Give your head a shake and take it to him.
Like I said, I do think it's cool that they have like retired boxers, boxers just in the heavyweight circuit like that. That is pretty good.
You got this sucker where you want him. Look at me. Block the straight and counter with a hook. You got that, kid? This chump's eating your dust. Continue working in there, and it'll be an early night.
I don't know how you got my eyes like that. I've been
round number four in your face.
Oh my god, like really?
Nice work. All three punches land for Untouchable.
Got another knockdown on Brother Hercules, the Black Hercules, Ken Norton Sr. Or just Ken Norton.
slammed him with 5 nasty blows.
See what I'm saying? You see how they, like, they try to bait you by having their hand, like, come on. It's like, bro, you're not fast enough to counter exactly what I'm doing. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man. It's crazy.
I don't like the pattern I'm starting to see. This man goes down way too easy.
But once again, I got another knockdown on Ken Norton. Okay, he's not knocked out yet. But he's getting there. We don't have a lot of energy left. Yeah, he couldn't stay on his feet that much long after that.
This kid better learn how to roll with the punches.
Yeah, look at his feet all outside the ring and all that. His feet are going through the StaplesCenter.com sign right there. That's crazy. No? He still ain't knocked out? Really? Like, come on, man. This dude was in the middle. Yeah, take that with your boy. Let's go. The right hook of devastation. Let's go.
That's another trip to the mat for Norton.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, you're out.
Let's go.
Wow, what a knockout.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you all. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is over. Winner by KO, Untouchable.
Let's go, baby.
It's a wrap. 2 words. I'm gone.
Wow, so they, round 3, they actually gave to Norton. Okay. Pretty good. 60, high 60s on the jab. High 60s on the total punches landed. Yeah. He did pretty good to the body. I will give him credit. But, he only got enough to get 1 knockdown as we scored 9. I mean, goodness. This guy just wouldn't stay down. Damn, 9 knockdowns? Damn. Okay, so we got music number 7 and we've unlocked the lasers and the entrance effects. And we got the Staples Center. So that's pretty cool. So I'm moving up the ranks very good here. Hopefully I'm like rank 8 or 9 or something like that, I don't know. Alright, I'm back. Excuse me. So, Fighter of the Year goes again to Muhammad Ali. He might be this heavyweight champion, I don't know. Bird and Frazier wins Fight of the Year. Newcomer goes to Kenneth Hill. Shout out to him. Brian Eastman wins the Untouchable Award, and I win another Hands of Stone Award. So that's great. Very, very good. Okay, I'm rank 8 now. Earned over 3 million of them things. Everything is looking nice. So, after we fought Ken Norton, he's gonna disappear. He's done with boxing. After he lost to Ali and me, bars. Yeah, he's done. So he has really good stamina and everything. Good power, good speed. Very good chin. All around a great boxer. But he's done. Aaron Tua, we demolished him a while back. Speed boxer, the first one we fought. 6'5", but we took care of him. I don't know who this is, Santana Houston. But he was 2-2-1. His last 5 fights, another speed boxer. Brother Eric Coleman. Did I fight him? I want to say I did. I don't remember though. I think I did fight him. But anyway, Eric Coleman. Probably did. He was 4 out of his last 5. He lost 4 out of his last 5. Excuse me. Covered by decision and knockout. Man, this dude lost all 5 of his last 5 fights, and he's getting up there in age. Mr. Nigel Millar. Max Forrest. I think he fought him. Did I fight him? I don't know. But, Barranquilla, Colombia. I probably did. I don't remember. Because most of these guys got the same last name and everything. But he lost 5. He lost 4 out of his last 5. He did beat Millar. Yeah, that's funny. One of the guys who's retiring, he lost to him. And Paul Morton is retiring. He lost 5, the last 5 of his fights. From the BX. Okay, so that's it. That's everybody. So, we got some stuff to save from the EA bio and everything like that. So, ladies and gentlemen, that was fight number 26, right? Yeah, fight number 26 is in the books as we take out a legend in Ken Norton Sr. So, thank you for watching. I appreciate that. And yeah, I mean, that's it. I'm out of here, folks. See ya.